go from 8 to 10 dogs for instance. This application is seeking to marry the two together. So if the committee are minded to approve it, then the two needs exist together. If members are minded to approve it, that's when they do have it within their remit to vary what we've done in the report and vary the condition to say that hours of operation 7 to 11 can go to Saturday and whether on Sunday and bank holidays, for example, 8 to 10. That's the members to consider. But we have taken that view. We considered 7 to 11 on Sunday, it's outlined in the report. And we don't feel that it's necessary to limit the hours of the office 7 to 11 on Sunday either.
Can I just ask a couple of questions? Myself, planning officer, who will be more than that's all we're going to do. Clearly, this is a main room for Passport Hospital, and the staff go to Passport Hospital at the same place, and there's lots of time. So, I personally say this 5 day working doesn't particularly apply to the infrastructure of travel to Passport Hospital, and the staff there. But I'm disappointed when the councillors are here, because I would say if I was in the council, in terms of the applicant,